Hello there. There's some very stormy weather on the cards over the next couple of days. The Met Office have issued an amber warning. That's the second highest type of warning issued by the Met Office for some very, very strong winds, particularly across the southwest of England and South Wales.